I know it's unusual, out of the ordinary for a politician to talk about love. I seldom hear it in Washington on the floor or in a meeting. But sometimes I walk up to some of my colleagues and say, how you doing, young sister? How you doing, young brother? I love you. What's wrong with saying that? What's wrong with saying, excuse me, I'm sorry? Can we just get along and be a little more human? And that's what I think the Mississippi Center for Justice is teaching us.